Hi everyone, welcome to the New York Times Hard Sudoku. This is Thursday, August the 8th. Now I've got a 5 in row 3. 3, 5, 6, 2. Well, actually, 4 can't go here, so it must go there, and that puts a 4 in one of those two. No, these two. Okay, none of these can be 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They are 1, 7, 8, 9. That's these 1 and 7. Now, where were we? Yeah, 2 has to go one of those 3. In a row, I get a 3 in row 4, and is that all I get? Yep. 6 is here. 1 is in 2 of the same 3 spots. Four, five, 7 doesn't work. Okay, what about columns? This 4, and that 1 means this can't be a 4, so that 1 is. Therefore, one of these is 4. Actually, 4 and 7 both can't go here, so they go here. So I need to place a 4 and a 7 on row 1, neither of which can go there. So they must go in those two cells, and this has a 7 looking at it. Okay, so these are 1, 8, 9. This has 1 and 8 looking at it. So 1, 2, 4, 7, 8, 9. These are 3, 5, 6. That one can only be 3. It sees 5 and 6, and therefore that's a 3. 5 and 6 are those two. So these cells, see 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, they are 2, 4, 8, 9 in that order. 3 can only go here in region 3 because this one is ruled out by that 3, these two by that 3. I need 6, 8, 9 here. Okay, top 3 rows are done. All right, now. Nine. I need to place a 9 in row 7. It can't go there by this. These obviously aren't 9. This can't be 9 because of that. So those are 9. Therefore, these are 9. Column 2 has 3 through 7 inclusive filled in. I need 1, 2, 8, 9. Well, these can't be 1 or 9. So those are 2 or 8. That sorts out the 1 in column 2, which sorts out the 8 in row 1. This must be 9. It simply can't be anything else. Now, one of those two is a 9. 3, 4, 5, 8, 9. I need 1, 2, 6, 7, of which 1's here, 2 is here. So these are 2, 6, 7. These are 1, 6, 7. 1, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 leaves 3, 5, 7 for those cells. This can't be 3 or 7, it must be 5. So 3, 7 are these two. Therefore, those aren't 7. 2, 6 force these to not be 6 and must be 1, 7, and therefore I know where 6 is placed, and therefore 5. Let's see. It just occurred to me I have absolutely nothing in row 9, in region 9, rather. In row 4, I have 3, 4, 7, 8, 9. I need 1, 2, 5, 6. One, six, But any of them, yeah. Okay, these are 1, 2, 7, 8, 9. Those can't be 1 or 7. Anything but 9. Okay, I now have a 2, 8 in row 8. So I have 2, 8, 9 placed. I need 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And this sees 1, 5, 6, 7 in the box, 3 by column. That one can only be a 4. See, that places this 4. Whoops. Since in that cell cannot be. I now have 2, 3, 4, 8, 9. No, I have 2, 4, 8, 9 only. I need 1, 3, 5, 6, 7. This can only be a 3. These all the other digits. So these are 1, 5, 6. Five, not one. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, these are 2, 7, 8, 9. 7 has to go here. This is the only place for 9, so that's 2 or 8. This now can't be 9, so that one is. Another 2, 8 sitting around. Okay, this is 2, 8, 9. Interesting. There's a theme here, I think. These are not 1, 5, 6, 7, 9. They are from 2, 3, 4, 8. And they go in that configuration. 1, 6 is here, so this is 4, 8. Because I have a 1, 6 pair in column 7. This can't be 3 because of that. These can't be 3 by that. This isn't 3 by that placed. So 3 is only in one space in column 8. One, three, four, seven, nine. Okay, those are 2, 5, 6, and 8 to fill out column 8. This one can't be 3, 7, or 9 or 5. But any of the evens are still out there. See, these are 2, 5, 6, 8, 9. Ah, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's not 9. Okay, so now everything is filled in. Nine here, and we'll take it out. There's a bunch of 2 8s that interact. Oh, well, this 2 8 forces the 9. Column 5. Now 2 8 means this can't be 8 or 9. This can't be 2 or 8. This is now 1, 7. So this isn't 1 or 7. I now have a 2, 8 derived pair in column 6. That places the 1. Seven, 1, 6, 1. These aren't 6. Not that that helps me much. Okay, well, these aren't 1. or that by this one. So one is placed in row six, five. Let's see, I've got a 2, 6, 8 triple in row five. That places the four, which places the eight. Theoretically, that should give me enough to solve the puzzle. 2, 8, 8, 9. 2, 8, 5. This 2, 6, 5. 2, 8, 5, 6. 6, 2. And 6, 8. Okay, I don't know why I got stuck on this one, but I did it in under 11 minutes.